We know that accessibility testing with respect to digital platforms is largely performed with an aim that websites and mobile apps are completely accessible. So, the correct strategy is to engage the real-time users, like for example, the non-sighted, the low vision, colorblind, cognitive, and the motor impaired users who are also familiar with existing assistive technologies such as screen readers, screen magnifiers, and speech dictation applications. These real users can disclose various challenges which either occur due to an inaccessible interface or limitations of assistive technologies. Imperative to use the automated tools to reduce manual efforts and find out the discrepancies.
I would like to add here that ever since we started with accessibility testing, we've been following a unique approach wherein a sighted engineer aligns with a non-sighted engineer and they come together to find the discrepancies.